Damn, this isn't going to be so. This isn't going to be the time I want, but it's going to save time a little bit, but. I don't think it's gonna. Nope, it's not gonna be sub. 9:30. I'm gonna save a second. Good god, man. I wonder where I could have saved more time. I don't know how I got that 9:26. Like, for real, though. I don't know where that came from, but. Damn, I've lost like point. Oh my god, I lost like negative seconds. Nah, I'm fucking excited, dude. This is a fucking excellent beginning. Let's hope I can keep it up. Oh my god! No! That fucked me up. Oh well. Moving on! If I play well from here on, I'll be fine. One slip up does not kill a run. Though I might want to go back and practice that Metroid. But yeah, I think tomorrow. I'm going to just practice, practice, practice. Or do runs, runs, runs. I don't know. Guess we'll find out. Oh my god, this is bad. It's only 3 seconds. I can live with that. I'm gonna do one more run after this. So I could easily stream 4, 5, 6 hours, but a night. That was fucking solid, though. And I could do, like, two or three more runs after this. And I probably would have done probably 3 more runs after the last one, had I not, just dinked around at the end. Are you fucking kidding me, Samus? God. Had I not fucked up that jump, I probably would have been sub 3 coming out of there. Oh well. But this is within 3 seconds of an average, so I'll take it. Perfect. That actually was a good recovery. Though I had to morph again, which was slow, but I'll live with that. Oh my god, Samus! Morph! I want to gain time, not lose time. I might just sit down and just go... like, run after run, and morph, morph, morph. Usually not that bad with it, but... oh well. I think I mucked that up in my PB, so it evens out. Spell shit. Oh yeah, I can. God, that was so bad. Probably like 6 seconds or so behind. Set 5 seconds actually, roughly. That's not bad, I guess. It's gonna could be made up in one phase, but I don't want to. All right. This is actually pretty solid now. Rest of the face can go well, though. It's going to be hard to match my PB in this one, because this was... I had an amazing segment here. Alright. Damn, so close to sub 9 on that. About 4 seconds is what I figured. 5 seconds. Not bad. 4 seconds is what I was hoping for, but 5 seconds isn't bad, especially if this lowballs it. Especially if this is a low ball and I don't do that much time here. Time throughout the rest of the game. I'm definitely, if I'm less than 20 seconds behind by the end of the run, I'm gonna do another run. If I'm not, I might throw it up in the air, but... Okay, that wasn't important, I suppose. Had I not had so many bad morphs in phase 5 and so, or phase 2, I would have probably been a less behind, probably 2 seconds. Probably. That's a guess. So various suit makes you run as fast as you roll, which, and because it makes you run as, you roll faster by default at the beginning of the game, so then your run speed. But various suit changes that makes, evens out the speeds. However, there are places where I will roll just to, because it actually turns out to be faster, because it saves me, but the places I do it are probably saving no more than frames. Actually, let's rephrase that. Less than 30 seconds. I'll do another run, because I actually kind of want to do another run. But I don't want to do it if I'm not going to come close to my PB, so... It's one of those things. I'm going to be that guy. But this is a fairly good run, so... Alright, first refill of the game. First missile refill of the game. Sweet. Damn, I wish I had been a little bit more diligent as to when I had been to my presses and whatnot, but oh well. Boom. Alright, so this is an interesting room, and... That was actually really good overall, so usually those rooms tend to screw me over by they drop their acid right on top of me or right near me like 3 or 4 different times, so to have a run where they don't do that is actually kind of So now we've got almost everything done in this section. We've got one more Metroid to take care of before we can move on to the Metroid section, to the what I consider the true Gamma Gauntlet. Though I would actually venture to say this entire section is the Gamma Gauntlet, or the entirety of Phase 3, but I refer to it more so in the sense of the end. But, you know. Thank you. That was kind of sloppy, but whatever. Want to be as close to that as possible and place that at the last possible second. That way, I can get I don't get bounced up and into the overhang that sits above that E-tank. So now we have four E-tanks, and that makes the game at this point the game shouldn't even exist. This game is nothing more than a casual third-person 2D shooter slash action game slash adventure, whatever you want to call it. Didn't want to get damaged there, but it happens. You know, it's actually a fairly solid run, and I actually couldn't ask for something better. I could ask for something better, but I actually couldn't be more or less satisfied at the moment because my play is actually pretty good. I mean, especially compared to what it could be. That was actually pretty good recovery. It could have been better, but you know. That could have been better too, but oh well. No Link, 0 out of 10. Yeah, oh yeah. Hey, Jay. Oh, God. You missed the Link by about I don't know. By this point, oh, that's icing on the cake then, isn't it? Yeah, that You know, you could cancel the order. But unless it was local, then there's an issue, but if it's the cartridge you need, then or want, for that matter. True. That is a fair point. Or you could be like a lot of speedrunners I used to watch who have like 9 different versions of that works too. But yeah, you can be like some of the speedrunners I used to watch back in 2012, 2013. What the fuck was that? Anywho. But yeah, and just have like 9 different versions of the same game. Or in the cases of some, duplicates. I watched. Oh shit. Bleh. So, I suppose I should ask this. Is it going to be, Japanese import, or is it being sold here in the States? That would be. Well, that's the case. You hit the right niche. You get people like me who prefer to buy even Japanese games from the States, if at all possible, so. So there is that. So, but I have no clue where I was going with that, truthfully. I think it was something about, like, eBay markets or something. Hold on. What the fuck am I witnessing? Okay, go from almost 8 seconds behind to almost won. Stuff. I didn't think I was that bad in that section, but apparently I was. You said you wanted to buy the Japanese version from the States. No. Sorry. I have no use for a Japanese Link to the Past. No, I was... You... I don't have the money for that, JC. I'm trying to raise money so I can buy a, so I can get a new streaming computer. I don't have... I don't have the money for that. So, if it was a Japanese copy of Fusion, now we might be now I might dip into my savings. But oh my god. Yeah, there's... I didn't realize you actually had a Japanese copy of Fusion, but... I thought you used a flash cart, but... For Fusion, so... But no. If I were to buy a Japanese copy of Fusion, it would be a easy flash and an SD card. With the Japanese Fusion ROM I have on my computer. Not to mention, I wouldn't expect you to. I mean, seriously? Those things are fucking expensive. I mean, every now and again I see one pop up on eBay. Oh. I don't know where I came to that conclusion then. Though, I actually Damn. Yeah. Damn. Every time I see a Japanese copy of Fusion popping up on eBay or something, it's usually, $35. But there's also that $20 or $30. Glitch, not valid run. What is this, Ocarina of Time? Fuck it. But yeah, it's like $35 plus out $20 or $30 shipping from Japan. So yeah, thus my purchase of a flash card. Or why I'm going to be purchasing a flash card, not a, Well, if I really wanted to, I could do the phase warp at the end and just take the record already, but, you know. I don't have the no out of bounds specified in my title, so... I can easily do that last phase warp and save a couple minutes. Since I believe using phase warping and the select glitch falls into 90% if is technically the true 100% category. But, alas, I will change over my... But alas, I will And yes, you are right. That is actually the price tag on the Easy Flash. Regardless, I thought it was originally 100. Oh my god! Yeah, because that went so well the first time, JC. You know. I remember my Skype notifications getting blown up that day. Or those, whenever it was brought up. I remember. Wasn't that long ago. Like 6 or 7 months. In fact, actually, I couldn't pull up the Skype group. It's not even existent on my Skype anymore. I don't even know if it's existent in general. I totally forgot about it after the community kind of, you know, took a nosedive and everybody dropped off the face of the earth. Save for a couple of us. Went back to their own. Nearly a year now. Holy hell. Wow, I... It's before summer. I thought it was during summer of last year. Though... So I think I joined this original M2... group in like May, April or May. I don't remember. They started running it in February. Shit. Well, rip run. But I started running in February of 2015. I think. I have no clue anymore, truthfully. The early days of when I ran M2 are kind of a blur now. I don't remember a lot of it. Okay, so I was... Oh, but speaking of, we actually might actually pose that discussion here soon. Because I'm going on a Metroid 2 PB/world record hard-on this Friday as a sort of celebration for my birthday. So that might come up. Mostly be, though, but, I don't know. All I remember of that is my Skype notifications getting blown up. Because there was so much back and forth with it. Though, I do think when that discussion actually matters, April 3rd. Holy hell. God. I am, like, having a, like, almost a moment of disbelief right now. Because I know it doesn't feel like I've been a part of Metroid 2 for that long. God. It's been a year. And I feel like it doesn't feel like it. So, oh my god, JC, I'm going to have, like, an existential crisis now. But April 3rd. You know, are you trying to fuel my existential crisis? That's actually extremely difficult to believe. Like, everything you're telling me right now is actually kind of hard to believe. For some reason or another. It just doesn't feel that long. Oh my god. That would actually be a great video. But I would... That might actually be something fun to do on my birthday. I might do that this Saturday. Just kind of a holy hell. I would have to find my first Deathless video though. That's the funny thing. I don't know which one it was. I think it was like one. My time for my first Deathless was like 1:15 or something. Oh my god. I shouldn't be this, like, shocked. It's only been a year. God, imagine what it's gonna be like in 2 or 3 years. When I may or may not be the only one left of what I remember. Then it's gonna be really fucking... Oops. Really? That sounds like a cringeworthy experience. Like, I've tried watching my PBs for Metroid 2, but I just can't. It makes me cringe how bad I was. Interesting. It's just, I don't know. It's more so... I don't think it's the PB video itself, truthfully. I actually think it's just how bad and how unexperienced a streamer I was at that time. And still, I'm unexperienced for sure, but... Ugh. I don't know. Watching and listening to my mannerisms is... just... Because you do have a point. It is, though, in defense of that, God damn it, fuck it. One. Yeah. Nice. You had about 10 minutes on my first single segment. My first single segment was a 106. Okay, yeah. Screwed-a-roni. But... Yeah, I have no words. Not a good conversation holder, truthfully. Whoa. Someone stop me before I shit my pants. Actually, that would be gross. Never mind. Disregard that statement. You know what? God. Now you've got me reminiscing on my first Metroid 2 run. Thanks, JC. Seriously, though, that actually puts me at like a... Thanks, JC. Oh my god. There. Got you one. My god. I'm almost scared to think of how much, had I gotten up 4 perfect Omegas, how that could have been. Yeah. I don't know what triggers it, but it does happen. I know that, I know that I did a little bit of task work with Metroid 2, and what I found is that, if you can simultaneously press left and right, or not simultaneously, but in conjunction, press left and right, you actually can cause her to look at the camera and break the fourth wall in us. God damn it! I fucked up big time. Oh well. I'm doing another run after this. There is no way I'm passing that up. Oh well, fuck. Samus, face the damn camera. Oh well. I've got too much adrenaline pumping through my system to give up, to not do another run. Damn. Oh my god. Got too much adrenaline pumping through me right now. Final stretch of the road! Oh my god! Oh my... Two golds in a row at the end game. There is nearly a 28 second difference between me and MDI at the end. I knew my end was bad, but I didn't realize it was that bad. If you'll excuse me, I've got a bathroom to see. Be right back. But yes, in short, my end game was shit.